Tyler Stewart, 16 years old, from West Monroe, Louisiana.
Dark clouds are hanging all around. I try to pick myself back up, but I keep falling down. Sometimes I can't even get out of my bed, thinking about the night before and stupid shit I said. It's at the point that I'm focused on hibernation. Less interactions with people, less.
I just recently started riding again a lot in the past month since my injury. At Lake Whitney this year, I crashed in a 250B class, and now I'm legally blind in my left eye.
While basically in my prime, can I rediscover my mind? Are we wasting each other's time? I don't cry, I don't look up at the sky and ask why. But sometimes I feel like I'm patiently waiting to die. Go through the motions, try to put the pen to paper with love, but I'm still holding back, afraid of what I'm capable of.
That's crazy, I do that same. Let's go, come on. All around, raindrops keep falling on me. And when it all falls down, God be calling on me. I told my girl I fixed the holes in our roof. Then the storm came down and exposed the truth. So many obstacles to face in this game. It's like, deal with the shit or drink away the pain. It seems like I'ma stay in clouds and eat smoke to death. Cause my mother left this world and I ain't been right yet. Man, I ain't seen sunbeams in weeks. Summertime of California live in Venice Beach. It's mostly been on some dark clouds and rainy days. It's cold nights and heart pounding heavily. After all this, financial problems minuscule. And you can overcome it, you can do anything. So I need a new cap for this dark cloud to follow. That's why that's over me. It's too dark to see tomorrow. Into the room, they knew this kid was disturbed. Mental hospital, they said I haven't lost it though. You don't look that bad, go ahead, you're only half mad. Opened the curtain and I hopped out the bed. I guess I'm allowed to walk the streets with awful thoughts in my head. Now it's just me against the world, got my dogs and my girls. Got my shotgun and my Glock, got my friends that keep it thorough. Plus my family understand me, got a lust for wealth. Don't trip if I don't trust you, I don't trust myself. Associates and friends of mine are dropping like flies. From getting shot by getting caught up or not, getting high. I've been with girls that had suicidal silhouettes. Me, I choose a nice slow death from smoking cigarettes. I'll figure it out.
These dark clouds are hanging all around.
I'd like to thank all my sponsors that have stuck with me all through this, and I really appreciate it. Did you get that last one pretty good? I whipped my head back and forth.